fine, right? Or you're hanging a bark. Disregard this. 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 This one, Katash, you know. We've got a piece of gill. Which one?
All of them, Sensei.
So, what's different about this to other attacks?
You're closer, Sensei.
We're closer to it, I'm closer to it. Very little room to maneuver here from me, except wait! That way, maybe, yeah? Or this way? Because I haven't got this my, this my weapon. You know, this shunner. I haven't got this move off the line now. I still have to move off the line. And I still have to move up here. But he's disconnected for as long as he wants with this. He's only letting go because he doesn't like to go down because his arm's trapped. If he stayed connected, just for practice purposes, if he stays connected, then he goes down. So how awkward it's going to be for him. So he automatically tends to release the movement. So we've got tension to pull back, like a mishiko. So I can enter with a kick. Or I can bypass the mishiko, or negative. Stay connected. That's it. So we're working on the assumption that it stays connected. Let's just do basics, Tom. Show me. Thank you.